Hey guys, what is up here? Today, I'm going to a soccer game. It is 8:40 in the morning. I just woke up. We are going to a soccer game.
Alright, when we're kicking the ball, we gotta kick it further out. We're getting way too close to the goal here, the defense.
That was just my soccer game. We lost. I mean, we barely ever lose, but like, the score is only 2-1. That's like the lowest scoring game ever. Like, barely anybody got any goals. Like, come on, man. But this kind of sucks. But hey, at least we tried. Sorry if this is a little bit of a short video. I'm just gonna show you me like practicing, I guess. Even though the game's already over, so I guess I'll just show you. Alright, just so you guys know, I'm a righty. So yeah. And also, it's gonna be some really scuffed action because I have no shoes on. So I'm not trying my hardest. I'm trying my best. I bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, 500,000 for a show, and we started from the bottom. Now we're here. Started from the bottom. Now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom. Now we're here. Started from the bottom. Now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom. Now we're here. Started from the bottom. Now the whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom. Now we're here. Calling me like where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, 500,000 for a show, and we started from the bottom. I think that's enough practicing for me. That's the end of this video. At the end of every video, I get my soccer ball. Well, I get something, and I eat it. Today is going to be a soccer ball. Yeet! I'll do that one again. Yeet! Alright. Peace, and always remember, every time you have an opportunity, you gotta yeet. Come around with that rah-rah, really you dead on the cement.